because now I can get a job, and I feel like race can play a big part in getting a job now.
I mean, my little sister especially, she has issues with something. She just hates her hair. She will just hate it, absolutely hate it.
You can't fit in Liverpool. It's like you don't want you to fit in. So a lot of our kids go to London.
Being black in Liverpool it's kind of uncomfortable. At times you can feel like you don't really fully belong because...
Who can you say is doing something positive for Liverpool being black?
Listen to my story.